you are safe and well at home. To help slow the spread of COVID-19, the CDC has suggested we wear cloth coverings over our faces when we must go out in public settings. So grab a bandana or cloth square that can be washed after each use, two hair ties or rubber bands, and let's make a mask together. Lay the cloth square out flat. Fold it in half, then half it again. Take one of the hair ties or rubber bands and wrap around the cloth, pulling it through the center of the hair tie or rubber band. The hair ties or bands should be about 6 inches apart. Now, fold the outer edges of the cloth in, layering on top of each other. Pick up the bands on either side and wrap the bands around your ears. Remember, by social distancing, you're taking care of yourself and others. Let's all keep doing that.